Welcome back to Whisper Gaming ASMR. And in this video, we're going to be starting a new game. People that have played it will already know what it is, but if you're not familiar, it's called Deep Rock Galactic. Also, as I sat down to record this video, seems like my next door neighbor started using a drill or doing something, so I'm hoping that isn't too loud. Hopefully the sound, at first I thought it was part of this game, it's kind of a drilling sound, so I don't know, I'm hoping it's not too annoying. I have not had very good luck recording today. I sat down earlier this morning and recorded 3 videos, like over 2 hours of recording, and then realized something in OBS got messed up, so it only captured one of the 6 channels of audio I was recording. So those videos became useless. OBS is just being very weird today. It also just made a weird sound with my microphone. So I'm going to be a little frustrated that this video is not usable. But anyway, also that happened for three other videos I record this weekend. So I have 5 hours of videos that are not usable, but okay, you don't care about that, you care about the videos that are usable. So anyway, in this game, you are a space dwarf working for a company called Deep Rock Galactic, and you are sent on missions to this planet called Hoxies. And on these missions, you are tasked to collect different resources or complete different objectives. This mission I'm doing is a mining expedition, which is probably the most straightforward of the missions. You just have to collect a certain resource and then leave. Typically, I don't play solo. Today was actually the first time I played solo. I recorded 2 other solo missions, but as I mentioned before, those videos are not usable, unfortunately. So I'm doing this at a lower difficulty than I typically play at. I'm on, there's 5 different difficulties. I'm on the second difficulty, so second to lowest. Typically I play on the 3rd or 4th difficulty, depending on the mission type and who I'm playing with and things. But anyway, this is one of my favorite games of all time. It's very fun. It's really fun to play with friends, because there's a lot of teamwork involved, and there's 4 different classes, so there's like a lot of collaboration and things that go on, and just different funny things that occur naturally as you're playing. It's also a very fun game to play with the strangers, because of different things, like you have this laser pointer where you can highlight things. The biggest thing for the community is when you hit the V button, you say rock and stone in different ways, and just typically when you join a game, you rock and stone everyone, or basically whenever anything else happens, it's a good time to say rock and stone. But this game has a great community, probably one of the best game communities out there. The developers are great, and it's just a great game if you have an Xbox or a PC capable of running this game. I highly recommend you check it out. I'm not sure if it's still on sale, and I'm sure by the time I actually upload this video, it won't be on sale, but as of right now, I think this game's on sale for like $14 or $15. So, it's a really good value. But anyway, that stuff I just mined, it's called Morkite. My objective is to get 325 of them. And then I have a secondary objective to get 15 of these flowers. And then this is called Nitra. so you have a limited amount of bullets and other resources like grenades, and like I'm playing as the driller, so I have C4 and these drills, and these have a limited amount of fuel. So that nitra, once you collect 60 of that, you're able to call down resupply pods to replenish your resources, which is a cool mechanic because you can completely run out of resources and be really screwed. So you need to constantly be on the look for nitro to make sure that you're never stuck with only a pickaxe. But that doesn't typically happen. And then you also have these bugs. So there's different various mobs and hazards in these mines. Right now, this mission has an extra hazard of Mactera plague. Those flying bugs are called Mactera. So there's going to be more of them on this mission. And this thing right here, her name is Molly, and she's called a mule. And basically, it follows you around. And when your inventory is full, because you can only carry so much of each resource, you have to deposit it in Molly. I really hope this drill in the background isn't super annoying. Hopefully the mic isn't picking it up too much. But anyway, so yeah, whenever... So we have this is like an extra event. I'm not sure where that landed. It won't show up on my map. Well, let's go see if we can find that. So I just did. If this is the same event, I'm not sure if it is. But if it it's the same event, I just did this for the first time this morning when I recorded a different video. What are you doing, Molly? Well, Molly's never done that before, but... Okay, let's see. I think this might be different than the event I did earlier. The event I did earlier, there's only one of these things. So let's see. And this ground, like, burns you. Was I supposed to get something from that? Does not seem like that's doing anything. Exactly sure what I'm supposed to be doing with these shards. them. Let's just do this one first, because I know how this one works. So I can stand on it and not burn it up. Let's see. I also need to get some health back. My health is low. Those bubbles on the wall. I mean, there's a special resource up there. Kinda getting a little spread thin here on what I'm trying to do. There's another special resource that you need to purchase various upgrades. So Slime Rancher should be coming soon. And some more Deep Rock Galactic. So I hope you enjoy these games, or at least these videos. The 5-year event every year. The team for this game like has an event with special cosmetics and things like that. And this year's the 5th year. And it ends in, I think, 3 or 4 days. So after this, I have 3 more missions I think I need to complete. So I'm going to try to record those. And, so there should be videos for those at least. And then I'm going to redo Slime Rancher. I think I might just start from scratch with Slime Rancher. Because my game crashed and I didn't really know what I was doing. And if I start fresh, it might work out well. Okay. Am I just supposed to break all these? I don't. Like the other one had stuff to collect. And see the other ones. So the Scout class, which is what I was playing in the earlier videos, has like a flare gun that shoots out these flares that are much brighter and stay for much longer. And kind of sucks without having that, because it gets way darker in here and your flares run out super fast. There we go. That's what I was looking for. The other mission type that I did, though, I had three of those. Before I played this morning, the last time I played this game was in, what's going on there? The last time I played this game, I think, was July, and it's March when I'm recording this, so it's been quite a while. I'm still a bit rusty. Out on a level 2 mission, that's gonna be a little embarrassing. Oh god. Okay, I gotta play smart. I hear something. Bosco is a real one. Okay, less than a minute where I need a new one to come in. Crap. I think I'll probably fail this mission, this side quest. Come on, where's... There's one on the ground and it despawned. Because I didn't pick it up quick enough. Well, that sucks. I didn't even know that was possible. It looks like Bosco killed one over here that I didn't see. Well, dang. That's a real bummer. First video I recorded went so well, I completed two side missions. Completed the mission without even a single resupply. this is how it goes. Brown stuff, I think it's called compacted dirt, and it usually leads between cave systems. Trophy. They have like a special item on the ground right now. Yeah, these trophies, you get like double XP if you find one on your mission. I'm not sure. There might be one on every mission because I found one on each of my other two missions today too, so. Thing to die over my head. Because they drop a bunch of that goo as they're dying. And now it's pitch black. Okay, there's more markite down there. I still need a lot. I'm only like halfway there. This mission. Where's that markite I just saw? This is gonna be my first Deep Rock Galactic video. The other ones were so good. Not that, hopefully this one isn't too bad, but I was very happy with the other ones. But now, I know to check each video after I record it, so that doesn't happen again. This is the red sugar, this is what gives you health back. Sucks how dark it is in here. I'm having a hard time telling where I am. Enough nitra to call in the supply drop I should have just used. Two of those things, what a waste. Bad news. Where is in my supply pod? Apparently is not marked on the map. Supply pods over there. Let's at least go get that. Oh no, whoa. Supplies. Okay, where can the rest of this stuff be? Maybe back at the top, did I not fully explore all that? So hard to tell when it's this dark. Okay, let's go try to find my tunnel. Okay, I was just down there. So my guess is maybe it's back up where I was before I fell down that hole. Some stuff up this way. Okay, that's the hole I fell down. Let's see if I actually fall this tunnel down. Okay, that's where I just drilled up. No, nothing really up here. That just brings me back to where I was. I'm obviously, like, missing some area. I should have named this channel Whisper Backtracks ASMR, because I feel like in every game all I'm doing is backtracking for, like, 80% of it. Suck. That's something. I guess they could rebalance a little better. Because when you have four people, you have four times the flares plus the scout. When you're by yourself, the flares are a little sparse. Okay, I've obviously been through here. So easy to miss stuff. Oh, Bosco can mine stuff for you. No way. God, that makes sense. Holy shit. Okay. Well, that changes things a bit. Sense that Bosco can do that. That's why it's so much more challenging. this where I started from. Yeah, these are loot bugs, they're harmless. But they eat resources that you drop on the ground. And if you kill them, they drop a bunch of resources. Not a bunch, but they drop some resources. That seems like the Deep Rock Galactic community is a little bit divided on. Some people kill loot bugs. Oh no, oh no, whoa. Okay, that surprisingly worked out. But some people in the community kill loot bugs and other people don't. And I am clearly in the camp that does kill loot bugs. Embarrassing how many of my videos are just like terrible, terrible gameplay. What the heck am I missing? Did I check out this wall over here? Slightly longer video than I intended. So, if you came just for the whispering and hard candy, you're in luck. If you came for good, engaging gameplay, I apologize. So I'm literally just wandering around in the dark, hoping 90 more Morkite. I've clearly been over here from all the old flares. What am I missing? Sorry. Some nitra there, so maybe I haven't mined in this immediate area. Okay, maybe if I direct Bosco, he can provide some light when I don't have flares. Okay. Here we go. That's what I was looking for. Some compacted dirt. This hopefully will lead to a new area. Okay. This is promising. Before you know it, oh shit. Well, I thought that was like something on the ground. Did not realize that's a huge hole. Point in the video. Thanks for sticking with me. I know it's been a bit of a rocky ride here at Deep Rock Galactic, but we didn't lose faith. Also, if you made it this far and you're not asleep, sorry about that. If that was what you're trying to do. But if you made it this far and are awake and enjoying it, a like or a comment would be super appreciated. And if you want to see more of these videos, subscribe. It means so much. As I'm recording this, I'm up to 30 subscribers, which is way more than I thought I'd have at this point. I uploaded my first video just about 2 weeks ago. Like, tonight will be 2 weeks. And I thought it'd take like a month just to get one or two subscribers, so the fact that I'm at 30 after 2 weeks, I'm thrilled and very excited and very appreciative. And if you are one of my subscribers, thank you so much. It's like helping keep me motivated and encouraged, and I'm just very excited for this journey that I'm on, that you are sharing with me. Come on, Bosco, what are you doing? Bosco pick that. Nope. I can just shine a light on it. Okay, we need three more Apoca Bloom and 35 more Morkite. Another downside of playing solo is you don't rock and stone nearly as often, and you don't get rocked and stoned ever. God, we're so close. Where is the rest of that Morkite? So close with the Apoca Bloom. Honestly, if I find the Morkite, I'm just gonna call the drop bot, because this mission's taking almost an hour, which is insane for... level 2 mining mission to take an hour is ridiculous. It's easier to walk around with this thing because it does make a pretty good light. Come on. Where the frick is this Morkite? There's more compacted dirt. I will check that out quickly if I don't see the Apoca Bloom. I'm calling the frickin' drop bot. Thank frickin' God. Costco. What a mission from friggin' hell. Where's that pearl? The driller, you can just kind of drill to wherever the drop pod is, which saves you a lot of time. Okay, so I am going, as long as I don't like fall into a cavern, which there is not a zero, there's more than a 0% chance of that happening, which would suck. I could have also followed Molly, but whatever. This is what the driller is made for. Short of an hour. That was ridiculous. I promise most missions don't go like that. The other two had were much, much shorter and better. But you know what? At least we didn't fail. Let's see what we got for rewards. Part in the video. Thank you so much for sticking with me. I know this one was a little bit rough, but I hope the whispers and the hard candy and stuff made it tolerable. And yeah, just thanks for spending your time with me, and I hope you'll come back to see more Deep Rock Galactic and other games I play. But yeah, have a nice night, and I'll see you again soon.